to victory. Boy, they're going to be talking all over the world about this one.
What does that say on that T-shirt there?
What does it say? Santana.
Says it Ariba? Is that what it says before?
Ariba, yeah.
You know what that means?
Yeah,
win faster. The border
that is. It does not. Iron Mike Sharp.
It'll be a heck of a test for
on any given day can put the lights out for anybody.
He's bigger than Santana. I believe he's a little rougher. I don't think he's that quick.
I know he's stronger.
And we all know he's got to be smarter.
Smarter? Well, I don't know where he got his intelligence from. He certainly didn't get it from his father, even though he was one-time co-holder of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship.
Tito's dad held the title.
I'm not talking about Tito's dad. I'm talking about Iron Mike Sharp's father.
I don't know anything about that.
Do you remember when the Sharps held the title?
Yeah, it was a long time ago. Though.
Yeah, probably before you were born, right?
Long time.
Why don't you try laying that one on us?
Well.
Tito Santana, his partner, out of action. No one telling for how long. If you want to find out all that inside information, you can do so by picking up this edition of the World Wrestling Federation magazine with the Powers of Pain on the cover and inside all the latest news.
Look, there's Rick Martel applying for a driver's
license. He is not being checked out there with that serious neck and back injury of which you played a part, I'm sure.
You blame me for everything.
You got it right.
Had I been born in 42, I'd have been blamed for World War II.
That's right.
Or 41 or 40, whatever it started.
Fuji, that's kind
of nice arm drags. Oh, right in a kisser with a drop kick. And Sharp wants out of there. You know, there's really no telling how long Martel's going to be out of the picture, Brian. Oh, you don't care.
No, I don't care. Hope he's back by Christmas.
Yeah.
I need a gift. All the nice things I've been saying about him, he should get me something.
Yeah, sure. I'd be looking over my shoulder if I were you. Shoulder block didn't knock the big guy down. Tito going in once again.
Ooh.
Planted one right between the eyes.
Nice wrestling move, Tito.
Bombs away.
My Sharp's got to be over 300 pounds. All muscle, too.
That could be the beginning of the end. Oh, right there. Whoa, what a chop by the big guy.
I think it's duck hunting season out of the rifle.
Listen to him constantly talking and groaning and moaning. Went downstairs into the breadbasket.
Look at Tito. See that position he's in? His expression? I've seen him leave Mexican restaurants just like that.
Would you
holding
stop.
His stomach bent over. I mean, home cooking from mama. I don't know.
Come on, ref. That's deliberate choke hold.
Didn't get a good
nice maneuver there by Santana. Sort of foiled that boy that he tried to do in there.
Well, Santana is quicker. I did give him credit for that. And he's got that fiery Latin temper, Spanish temper.
Reversal by Iron Mike. Petito with a nice leapfrog over the top. Ducks underneath that round.
Tito Santana.
I've seen enough of this.
Let's go to commercial,
right? Yeah, here it comes right here. Look at this nice maneuver right here. Leapfrog right over the top.
Touch the clothesline. And then that famous flying jalapeno.
Beautiful maneuver. Right now, let's go to the special event center.